What do you make of his demeanor so far, Danny?
Bivol's demeanor to me seems as if he's just trying to weather the storm right now because Canelo is putting on an onslaught.
What did he say?